start giving a little tutorial on how to get your hair nice and curly with big volume.
So first you're going to want to make sure that the curling iron is hot enough. Then you're going to want to wrap the hair around a couple...
Oh my God, what is that doing? Fire! It's on fire!